Hello everyone. Today I am going to tell division of algebraic expressions. The first one is division of a monomial by another monomial. So monomial means the expression should have only one term. So here is an example. 24xy square z cube divided by 6yz square. These two are monomials. So in the first step we have to write 24xy square z cube by 6yz square. And then separate numerical values and each variable, same variables like this. 24 by 6 into x into here y square by y. So y square by y into z cube by z square. Then 24 by 6 is 4 into x into here y square by y to the power of 1 is y to the power of 2 minus 1. Because a to the power of m by a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m minus n. And into z to the power of 3 by z square, that is z to the power of 3 minus 2. So 4xy z square. Second one, division of a polynomial by a monomial. Polynomial means more than one term and monomial means only one term. So here is the example 2y to the power of 7 minus 5y to the power of 6 plus 3y to the power of 4. Here 3 terms, so this is called polynomial. And here y to the power of 4 is only one term, so this is monomial. So we can write this like this. So 2y to the power of 7 minus 5y to the power of 6 plus 3y to the power of 4 by y to the power of 4. And second step, we have to separate all these terms like this. 2y to the power of 7 by y to the power of 4 minus 5y to the power of 6 by y to the power of 4 plus 3y to the power of 4 by y to the power of 4. Then 2 into y to the power of 7 by y to the power of 4 is equal to y to the power of 7 minus 4. Since a to the power of m by a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m minus n. Minus 5 y to the power of 6 minus 4 plus 3 y to the power of 4 minus 4. Then 2 y cube minus 5 y square plus 3 y to the power of 0. That is equal to 2 y to the power y cube minus 5 y square plus y to the power of 0 is 1, so plus 3 into 1, that is 2y cube minus 5y square plus 3. Next one, division of a polynomial by another polynomial. So here is the example, 4x square minus 25y square divided by 2x plus 5y. In this method, we can factorize the numerator by using any methods of factorization like using algebraic identities, regrouping or in the form of x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. So first observe this numerator here. So 4x square minus 25y square, this is these two are square numbers, so we can write these square numbers like this, 2x whole square minus 5y whole square by 2x plus 5y. So 2x whole square minus 5y whole square is in the form of a square minus b square. So a square minus b square is a plus b into a minus b. So we can write this like this, 2x plus 5y into 2x minus 5y by 2x plus 5y. So cancel this 2x plus 5y numerator and denominator. Then you will get 2x minus 5y. This is another example of division of a polynomial by another polynomial. 55 into x to the power of 4 minus 5x cube minus 24x square divided by 11x into x minus 8. So first write like this. Then cancel this 55, 11 ones are 11, 5s are 55. Then 5 into, if you see here in the numerator, we can take x square is a common factor here. So take out x square, then x square into here x square minus 5x minus 24 by x into x minus 8. So we can again factorize this numerator, x square minus 5x minus 24. See here x square minus 5x minus 24. Again we can factorize like this, ab here is minus 24 and a plus b here is minus 5. So we have to choose two numbers. So if you add those two numbers, then you will get minus 5. And if you multiply those two numbers, you should get minus 24. Those numbers are minus 8 and minus 3. Sorry, minus 8 and 3. So write here minus 8x plus 3x minus 24. Because minus 8x plus 3x is minus 5x. So then 5 into here x square by x into, write this by x minus 8. Then 5 into here x square by x is x to the power of 2 minus 1 into x into x minus 8, take x as common here in these two terms. So x into x minus 8 plus here 3 is common. So 3 into x minus 8 by the denominator is x minus 8. Then 5 x into x minus 8, again in these two terms x minus 8 is common, so x minus 8 into x plus 3 by x minus 8. Then cancel these two, x minus 8, x minus 2, that is equal to 5 x into x plus 3.